morning, everyone! Last day na namin dito sa cruise ship. Ngayon, pauwi na kami sa hotel. We had fun here in 12039 cabin. Tapos yung aming service, Filipino, Pinay, mabait si Pauline. Yon. So, goodbye! See you soon! Sana makabalik ulit kami sa Costa Esmeralda. Bye, Esmeralda!
So in ancient time, Roma have a few street go in the city.
Yeah.
All of this. So big it pushed a whole street through the sky. The ground beneath us caved. Big line anyway, yeah, there are not a lot of people. You see, you go inside there, mm-hmm. Can you see, can you read?
Yeah, okay.
Jose Vaticani.
Yeah.
So remember, that's the entrance and that one is the exit.
Mm-hmm.
Or you can go out from the St. Peter Square.
Yeah.
Where we are going now.
Yeah, okay.
So you saw the all the...
So these world. People, ah, those, they are too...
Yeah, yeah, those are going in the Vatican, mm-hmm. I'd love to see you smile again, watch your eyes light up the room, feel the sunny days caress our skin when we begin to fall. All the white was fading out to the void of everything we've done. We always make mistakes, but I'm not just where we began. I might be lost.
St. Peter Square. Dito sa Rome. Ito yung aking dream na makita dito sa Rome at last. Nakita ko na rin.
See you too.
two of them?
See on the left, the piece of wall, go around the city.
Ah, okay.
And look the pyramid in front of us.
Ah, there it is.
Ah, the pyramid there.
Yeah,
I see it.
Look the bottom. You see the bottom? How lower it is?
Yeah.
That one, it was the layer of the ancient room.
Wow.
So everything, now we are driving in a part of room higher, because during the years, the people build on top of it, on top of it, on top of it. So now we are higher than there.
I'd love to see you smile again. Watch your eyes. The sunny days caress our skin.
Going to the Colosseum.
Ang daming tao. Itong Colosseum na to, nakikita ko lang ito sa TV. Sa mga History Channel.